to be a team, you have to have everyone supporting everyone. And when you look at the energy level of our bench during a game, in 33 years, have never seen anything like it. It is a total team. There's not a weak link in the team because everyone understands her role and everyone has accepted it and excels in it.
We don't have to rely on just one person. Maybe one person's not shooting well that night, someone else steps up, and that's the depth of our team is really key. And I think staying motivated, we set really high goals for ourselves and we keep our eye on that goal, and I think that helps every night that we step on the court.
Some people have said, you know, well, wouldn't it be good to have a loss because you learn more from a loss? And with this group, we learn every single game, whether we win by 30, whether we win by 2 at the buzzer. We evaluate, we clip things, and we keep learning what we need to do to continue to get better. And basketball is a game of mistakes, and a team with the fewer mistakes usually comes out ahead. And that's what we're going to continue to do and hopefully keep playing for a while.
I feel so blessed to be here. I really, when I was at Kent, I just wasn't myself and I wasn't enjoying it. And I feel so happy to be here with such great teammates. And again, I couldn't ask for a better senior season.